Nolan's effects team began creating an explosion that could mimic an atomic blast.
There was a huge effort in terms of utilizing current technology in a way that hasn't been done before.
What ended up looking like one blast was, in fact, a culmination of several explosions, both large and small. Jackson and special effects supervisor Scott Fisher created blasts out of propane and gasoline, which, when ignited, would create a mushroom-shaped cloud. They also added magnesium and aluminium powder, which made the explosions brighter. The largest explosions were made to look bigger through a simple optical trick. Jackson had the bomb placed between the tower and the camera, and made sure that the camera angle made it look like it was actually on the structure. This resulted in the explosion looking much larger than it actually was.